Hey y'all, today this is my third video of today, and I am doing how to apply sashi chic nail stickers. Of course, first off, you clean the nail, and then you choose, and then you peel it off, and then you like do this, and then you like. Smooth it down, like peel it. Hold on a sec. Hold on one second. So I got my manicure set from Mr. Ray right here. I don't have my toenail clippers because mom took them. So. Yeah, I got my trusty scissors. You put these on like so. Make sure you don't stick handle them too much, because then they'll not be sticky anymore. I think I need to flip that over. Yeah, that's gonna fit. This is what this one looks like. As you can see, it's really, really long. So you take your trusty scissors. Just keep smoothing it. And that's how you do nail stickers. So I'm going to put the rest on right now. See, that one's too big for, or too small for my nail, so I'm gonna have to go a size up. That one's a better fit. Trim. Okay, so I did two of them, so I'll show you when I get the rest done. This one says, love me, kiss me, familia. What's the Spanish word for te amo? Hola. I really like this one, and this one, I'm not sure about this one yet. So I'm gonna do this one, and I'll be right back. And sometimes, you can like tear them, like if you push in the middle of them, they'll tear off if you don't need the scissors. So, that's my nails. I So I will be having a giveaway at 200 subscribers. I am now at 139. So keep sharing and liking and subscribing. Thank you. Have a nice day.